hands up. Exhale, swan dive forward, go forward fold. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, end of the vinyasa. We're going to hold downward dog for 5 breaths. So make sure your feet are hips width apart. Your index fingers are facing straight. Try and get your sit bones as high as I can, as you can. Maybe 2 more breaths. Look to the top of your mat. Jump or walk to the front into a lengthened spine. Exhale, down, and inhale, hands up above your body, and exhale, hands down. Bend your knees, sweep your fingers against the ground in the Utkatasana. Exhale, go forward fold. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, enter your vinyasa. Step forward with your right foot. Slowly your left foot out into warrior one. To the Vinyasa. Left foot comes forward, right foot rotates out, and warrior one. Hands come forward, Vinyasa. Between your hands, jump or walk up to the front. Lengthen out your spine. Inhale. Exhale into a forward fold.